completely free. No one's ever had all of me. I made me feel so beautiful and sexy. Now I'm flying like an airplane. Now I'm riding on the open range. Now I'm living on my destiny. Know the truth, I got it all in you and me. Love, giving myself up to you. Body and soul, I'm giving it over. I'm giving myself over to you now. Like a brand new day. Now you and I, we're the face of fate. Nothing to say, no. And from my feelings, I never had to.
For the first time ever in public, I'd like to pronounce Mr. and Mrs. Paul Busby.
Since the day you came into my life, you made me realize that we were born to fly. You showed me every day new possibilities. You proved my fantasies of love could really be. Let's go to a place only lovers go, to a spot that we've never known, to the top of the clouds we're floating away. Yeah. Ooh, this feels so crazy. Oh, this love is blazing. Baby, we're so high, walking on cloud nine. So so high, oh, oh. Maybe later we could go up to the moon, or sail among the stars before the night is through. And when morning comes, we'll see the sun is not so far. And we can't get much closer to God than where we are. We'll go to a place only lovers go, to a spot that we've never known, to the top of the clouds we're floating away. Yeah. Ooh, this feels so crazy. Oh, this love is blazing. And baby, we're so high, walking on cloud nine. So high, so high. Oh, yeah. the scrape in the sky. Lena, I want to say congratulations on doing it big. The wedding is outstanding. It's the first day of the rest of your life, man. Make it count. I'm proud of you, man.
Hey, Lena and Paul, congratulations. I love you, and I'm so proud of you, and you did a very good job, and both of y'all look so beautiful. I thank you. Bye.
All right, Lena and Paul, I want you to know I've enjoyed my journey coming here with you, but I want you also to realize, if you remember the love that you feel right now, it'll become the glue that'll keep you through as you grow old together. May God continue to richly and bless you. We praise God for you. Amen.
You want to say something?
Ditto.
Paul and Lena, I'm so proud of you all. I just hope you all have just as much happy as Al and I. Thank you.
Hi, Paul, Elena. I love the atmosphere. Enjoy coming down. Good luck in the future. Elena, you're married to Faison Love now. Bye.
Hi, Paul and Elena. Class of 2003. You can show them too. They in this too. Go ahead. Say hi.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Paul and Elena. I wish y'all well.
We love y'all.
We wanted to congratulate Mr. and Mrs. Paul Busby on their nuptials. Yes. We wanted to wish you all many, many more blessed years and blissful years to come. Thank you for inviting us, and we look forward to fellowshipping with you as couples real soon.
Yeah.
Take care and enjoy your honeymoon, and we can't wait to hear about your experience when you get back. Love you. God bless you.
Hey, guys. Bruce, thank you for having us, and I can completely agree with everything my wife said. Just want to say that also in marriage, you go through lots of hills and valleys. My advice to you as couples is to always put God first. Never let the sun set in your anger. And always remember to think and do things in love towards one another. God bless you on many, many years of marriage.
Hi, Elena. We're having a great time here. While you'll be off at your honeymoon next week, Beth and I will be hard at work. But anyway, looking forward to seeing you when we get back. And congratulations to you and Paul. Can't wait to hear all about your trip. And I will turn it over to Beth.
Elena just hogged the microphone. What's new
Alyssa?
With that? All right, I had only one drink so far, okay. But anyways, Elena Boo, it's been wonderful. It's been a beautiful wedding so far. Can't wait to get out on the dance floor and to see you. And I want you to continue to text me every day while you are on your honeymoon.
Every day, both of us. Yeah, don't forget that. Bye.